Oh, I'm not sure. Oh, that's okay.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Charlotte Lutheran High School. Very happy to see you all here this evening for the first concert of the school year. It's the Jazz and Choir Concert. I hope you hear something that you're going to enjoy. We like to keep this fun and casual, so enjoy yourself, clap, appreciate the work that the kids have put in. And remember that this is just the beginning. We, as teachers, have the opportunity to take these kids and start at the beginning of the school year and see where the Lord is going to take them. And so we're excited this year again to see what these kids are capable of, and I hope you enjoy the trip along the way. We're going to get started with a tune called Work Song. And it's going to feature a couple of our young ladies. We've got Tempe Zondag, who's going to play a trumpet solo. And we also have Nadine Navis, who's going to be playing an alto sax solo. This is Work Song.
Thank you. there's a light on, so that's a good sign. Thank you so much. You are looking at our concert choir. So an interesting thing about our concert choir, at the beginning of this year, we had 76 sign up for concert choir. 76 don't fit in the music room. So, we split the concert choir. You know how to do this, guys? Yep, there you go. We split the concert choir into two different sets. So what that means is the ensemble that you just heard is set 6. And now set 7 is going to join them, and we're going to do two songs together. Careful, guys, the mics are hot. Two songs together, and then I'll have set 6 step down, and then set 7 will do their own. So it's been a great opportunity to collaborate and learn some parts separately, and then bring it all together. Our next two pieces will be Autumn Leaves and It Had to Be You. So a couple more jazz standards for you.
Thank you.
As you can imagine, it takes a little bit of wrangling to wrangle 76 teenagers, so I'll do the same thing at once. They do a great job for me. This next piece is, if you look at your program notes, it's by a guy. His name is Pink Zebra. A pink zebra is obviously a pseudonym. We don't know who Pink Zebra is. All we know about Pink Zebra is that he is someone who has worked in the music industry for years, and he has started writing choral music. It's kind of poppy. Now, if any of you can figure out who Pink Zebra is and let me know, I'm really good at Google, guys. I cannot find this guy anywhere. So, enjoy this unique, one-of-a-kind song, Shine Like Stars. Thank you.
So we've got some really talented musical kids here at Shoreland. You'll see some of the kids double up with the choirs and the band. You'll see some of the kids that are in orchestra and the band. So it's exciting to see students really branch out and try to expand their musical gifts in a lot of different ways. And this next young lady that we're going to feature on piano is one of those. Faith, how many instruments do you really actually play? She's going to have to think about this for a minute. Four? Well, bassoon, oboe, cello, piano. What am I missing?
Handbells.
There you go, yeah. So this young lady is going to be playing a piano feature here. The tune is called Sometimes Dreams Come True.
Thank you.
play a little bit of the kind of spinning piano. We'll get to see it at least one more time. Our next two selections are by our chamber choir. This is an auditioned choir here at Shoreland. The first one is going to be a gospel, a ritual gospel composition. The second one might sound a little familiar for a variety of reasons. The second one is a well-known Backstreet Boys song. But we're going to do it in the style of Jimmy Fallon with classroom instruments. So, you won't see the instruments tonight. We're saving those for Choral Fest. That's coming out next week on November 4th. You can head up to Wisconsin Lutheran High School and join us for a Pops concert there. Or November 6th, Sunday, there is a sacred concert there at 2 p.m. as well. That's going to be with about, 300-400 high school students. So it'll be quite the to-do. So, without further ado, praise His holy name. Thank you.
After the Backstreet Boys, we're going to get to some more classic rock. This is Van Morrison. This next tune is called Brown Eyed Girl. I'm sure you recognize it, but it's going to have a little bit of a Latin groove to it. And I hope you like it. We've got Nadine playing alto sax. And I hope you enjoy it. This is Van Morrison's Brown Eyed Girl.
while the choirs make their way up there for our final selection, notice that this one isn't a jazz band piece necessarily, but it's a Jesus song, like I tell the kids. We always like to end our concerts or focus our concerts on the most important thing that we teach here. We have a great time teaching all different kinds of music, all different kinds of musical techniques and genres and styles, but we got one thing in the center, and that's our Savior. So this evening, we are going to end with a mass choir piece. This is entitled, He Will Hold Me Fast. Thank you. you so, I'm gonna pause a little bit. Thank you so much for coming this evening. Safe travels home, and if you wanna stick around, we're gonna have a little tear down party at the end of this. Have a wonderful evening, thank you so much.